You can make money, manage money, and multiply money. But the challenge we have is that we are not taught that in school. There is no BSc in money.
There are buyers and there are sellers. When you buy, money leaves your pocket. When you sell, money comes into your pocket. What makes a man poor is when he is buying more than he is selling.
90% of our education, both formal and informal, has nothing to do with financial intelligence. Most of us stumble in and out here and there, pick a few things here and there. Some people made it. Majority are poor and broke.